out there. We have a brisk and rainy spring morning. A great time to be after some channel cat, and that's what I'm setting up to do.
Head of the year. There he is. Ugh. Not that big, but still it's a flathead. Healthy looking fish. And a couple few pounds. Boy, he's healthy looking. That's what I want to see. Alright, we'll let this little guy go. That's a good sign. Almost got me. Well, sometimes you just got to get out here when the weather's not the best and get after him. This guy Okie doke. Big boy here. I don't know. Number five. Keep an eye on them poles back there for me, will you? Yeah. I might be able to get the hook out of him. Nice Northern Illinois catfish right here. Rainy day catfish. That's what we'll call it. Rainy day catfish. Advantage of the dry hours here. Good shot. again. Another nice cat. These are all nice cats. Boy, he was hooked. He took a bluegill. Hook come right out of him. Some pretty light hook holes. And there he is. Another. Whoa! Son, come on. Another nice clean catfish. That's what we want to see. Nice healthy looking guy. Bluegill right under the backbone there in the meaty part, really doesn't hurt him. And you know, at the end of the day, you can actually release that fish and he'll be just fine if nothing takes him. Doesn't really matter where along there you hook him, as long as you get him in the meat. And there's that's a number six hook there, so you just got to have plenty of barb showing so the fish can take it. Fish on. Him real easy. Alright, he looks pretty clean. That's a nice 5 pound or so catfish. Yeah. Good job.